Alright, check this out. I got one of the little screws out from this hood popper contraption. And I'm gonna leave this other one there because there's a third one that I can't get to, and I just want it. I am worried I'm gonna break it. Oh, that didn't even do anything. I thought I'd be able to move it a little bit. No. It's probably for the best. I'm gonna go ahead and I guess I'll just wash this thing up and put it back. I do want to clean that thing though, that's dirty. Okay, tell me if this is a bad idea, but I'm gonna go ahead and do it. I'm gonna use this engine cleaner on here. The battery is disconnected just in case. And I'm just gonna scrub these little areas. Really dirty. Oh no, I don't wanna. You're like, Alright, get all cozy with me here. Uh oh, do you see this rock? Look at that. I tell you, the rocks just never end. Come here, rock. Oh, see, now I need some pick tools. Okay, first I had to get my light. We'll get to that later. Getting all wet from this AC condenser that I washed. See, look, I'm getting wet. It won't dry, it just won't dry. Okay, well, that engine degreaser did all my work for me. I'm a little sad to say. Remember this rock? I got my tweezers. Let's get it. There it is. I wonder where this rock came from. It could have been the Kaolin Clay Mines near Milledgeville, Georgia. Or it could have been from the horse farm in Illinois in 2016. We'll never know, because it can't talk. I think there's some crud in here, but my headlamp is casting shadows. Oh yeah, there's crud. Oh, it's really stuck. It's a little leak. Another pebble like its mama. Oh, there we go. A little white one, just like the one you saw. Pebbles. They all came from somewhere. I don't know where. This one really doesn't want to come. Come on, little pebble. Don't be scared. All your friends are out here. Oh boy. Oh. Oh. Oh, look at that. I think I'm... Yeah. I can access them from here. Or here. Rocks. What are you afraid of? Man, are you seeing any of this? No, you're not. Seeing any of this? My head blocking it? Look at this stuff. So much wood. Look at this. This crazy stuff is coming out of my car. I'm mama to a Sphinx cat, which is a hairless cat, and an adorable little trick dog that I've taught many tricks to. And most recently, he's learning to kiss my feet. He will bow down. Kiss my feet. So, ew, is that like a cockroach leg? Oh gosh. I've got to detach this thing. There's just too much in there.